it's enough.
Crazy session.
I know I have.
Blood
now
bowl.
Let's play.
And we're talking crazy.
Here we go! Fun! And hopefully death.
Well, the blocking dice are warmed up and ready to be rolled. Let's get this show on the pitch. Ah, welcome back, sports fan. Weather is fine, so I'm not going to talk about it again. This game features a human team. They're adaptable and tasty, but they can't always specialize to the degree that you can.
Did you know that some cheerleaders get paid more than the players?
Is that a fact, Bob? Why?
Well, it's a question of what the fans are looking at. And who would you rather look at?
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
What's it happen? The bear has gone down hard.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now. He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. That's it. Force him back and then pow! This could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. That's the way. Get him early. Thank you.
The bigger they are, the thicker they tend to be. Obviously not you, Bob. Still standing. Can the player force possession away from the ball holder?
It's a solid tactic. If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
Transmitted. Easy.
One more step and...
They pass the ball, but will it be a completion?
That ball moved faster than a snotling with the run.
Very fragile.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Now his body can move freely.
You know, I may actually say something witty and insightful soon. I'm just waiting for the players and the coach to do something. Anything! Please, just be interesting. Unity is strength.
I think it's the knee that gave out. With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. He'll get an assist now.
They're just too fast. Break some legs, please! It's too speedy for my eyes. I could be scathing here, but I'll let the viewers make up their own minds. Hey! mistletoes there.
Go, big guy. Trample all over him. Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. A loose ball is a dangerous ball. Goody. The attacker has an assist. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
Back, but not over.
He got himself out of a dangerous situation. I'd call it stealing if I cared about that kind of thing.
On the edge of the field there, within grasping range of the fans, and they're looking hungry.
There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you could do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point. He won't leave him alone anytime soon. Come on, guys. Together!
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, the last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together. all good, solid, if not spectacular play. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Thesaurus, they hit hard.
That's why I love this game.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
I don't expect it. The player is meant to be good at this maneuver. Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength?
Count those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. Well done. Count the ball carrier.
A little air for the ball carry.
It's a block. Let's hope Nuffel is smiling on those blocking dice balls.
Nuffy, that... Wait, what? Down but not out. There may be life in that Humi yet.
Ouch. Must really hurt. And the catcher goes down. The ball's loose. Turnover. More pain for that team. Their pain is our gain. Four and 20 swords came up from Zlanhopec.
When the match was over, the elf team was a wreck.
We may see that player later, if they wake. Hey.
Scooping up the ball with the opponent so close. Impressive.
Then player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall. This is going to be decisive. Oh dear. I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. And you should know, you've interviewed enough of them.
Oh dear! Is that a good tackle or a bad dodge? Oh, that's a good tackle. Now, can they capitalize on this? Hey.
was about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
That player was about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Touchdown!
Boom! Touchdown! Just before halftime. That really screws with the players in the locker room.
I imagine that in their dreams, at least, they're winning this match. It's going to be hard now that they're outnumbered. They've kicked the ball to the winning team, but they have to keep their heads, because it'll be on the way back to them soon enough.
Hey, I can sing. Did you know that, Jump?
God forbid, no. Really?
No need to be like that. My life coach says I have a very deep and healthy baritone.
This is going to be decisive. That's a dangerous place to be.
Yep, I reckon that's what he'd say, if he could talk.
He's dead, isn't he? Yes? Well, life goes on.
Absolutely have to stop him, or her, whatever. That's it. Aim for the ball carrier. Take them down.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Moved right next to a teammate. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
A loose ball is a dangerous ball. The player needs to secure it, and fast. Failure that could cost his team dear. The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent. With arms like Megatrons, there's only going to be one result.
Oh, look at this! Knockout! That's gutsy and brilliant. Taking the ball from right under the opposing team's nose. It's like peeling an onion. Remove the layers before you get to the good stuff. Yep, I reckon that's what he'd say if he could talk.
Toes there.
This could be a sack. I love it when that happens.
Now that's a real mess.
All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence.
The domino effect. He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later.
The attacker has an assist. This player, the attacker, smells weakness. Put pressure on the ball. Can't argue with that. Headshot.
That's it. Force him back and then pow!
Fast and impossible to tackle. The fans will love it. Ball in danger. And carrier, too.
Good defensive block.
Thank you.
That's it! Get in their face!
The carrier himself blocks? That's really risky.
Less pressure on the ball. It's a good move.
Players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
Safety in numbers.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall. If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players. And into the crowd they go! A touchdown is so close, and yet so far.
The fans are ravenous, and so am I. Just one more step. That player is so close to a world of hurt.
You know, a fence may solve this problem of players being eaten by the crowd. Just a fence. The fans seem very rabid to me. I hope they leave a few bits of the player intact. That's a dangerous place to be. Should the stomping on the player's knees with those stubby boots that hard?
That's not looking. So yes! Wakey! One team's got some early knockouts back. Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away!
was your favorite moment as a Blood Bowl player, Bob?
Oh, well, it has to be scoring my first touchdown, Jim. You see, I just ripped the head off this git who'd given me some lip in the changing rooms before the game. So just for fun, I shoved the ball down his throat and then lobbed his whole body into the end zone. The ref said it was classified as a catch, so I scored a touchdown. Yeah, the NAF changed the rules the next day. They're gathering around that lone player like halflings around a sandwich. Come on, guys, together! With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. They could follow up, of course, but they've wisely decided not to. Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. Don't push him out of the way. Foul them off the pitch.
They've picked up the ball. I suppose I should say something memorable or funny here.
We call that a pleading pass. The coach is pleading that the pass will kick off a last-minute play and save his skin before full time. So many touchdowns, Jim. I've lost count. I mean, I could only count to three anyway. That was a lot, right?
Talismans R Us are certainly making a splash on the used arcane item retail scene of late.
I'd say less of a splash and more of an incendiary fire. You just can't trust sorcerers.